turns out I was muted this whole time. Wow. Well, basically what I'm saying is I'm not good at the game. I suck. And going in the water was a complete waste of time. Except for food. Okay. Oh, let's go. I think I see a village. I need to go there. Okay, let's just go over here quickly before it's nighttime. Then when I'm done, I can collect some of these torches and start mining. You know, I'll make it fancier. Okay, there's really nothing there. Actually, I don't want those villagers to die. Now I need to protect them. Even though I'm stealing from them, you know, I still want them to live. I only have 1 sand? So I just killed all those salmon for nothing. Wow, perfect. Oh, yes. Time to loot here. Yeah, you know, it is nighttime, so there's a lot of wood over here. So to go to bed.
You may not rest now, there are monsters nearby. You may not rest now, there are monsters nearby.
There we go. Let's go to bed. Iron golem. I will find a way to kill him. Because I can. Of course there's a skeleton beside me though. The most two hated monsters in the regular world place for me are creepers, 100%, and skeletons. The skeletons just can't miss. They do so much damage. Oh, wait, is that a blacksmith? I think I saw a blacksmith. Hopefully there is. He always has the best things. I want to take a bed with me. I don't know if I use my sword for that. Okay. Anything here? Nope. Okay, yep, nothing here. Well, his house flooded. Not sure how. Let's see, let's try to fix it for him. So his house is just like this? That's pretty sad. Okay. Some more things in here. Oh, pie. Take that, take these. I'm just stealing everything from them. Okay. Oh, potatoes. So more place I need to go, what food I'm gonna get. Of course I fell. Move, I'm just stealing your crops. I think I have enough potatoes. Wait, what are these? Do these signs say something? Let me check. No, they do not. So I do not care about it. Okay. When I open this door, it will flood. Okay, let's take these. Got a lot of wood now. And a lot of potatoes. Wow. Okay, I'm good on food, but still, I'm gonna take more. Probably not. I can go mining soon, which I will do. But before that, some more places I need to check. Oh, now I've been here. I'm just not gonna close the door. Okay. Stay away from me. But I've been here. See, what do you have? I don't have any emeralds. Okay, yeah, no. Not trading with you. I know there's a torch there, I'm just gonna leave it because I don't need it. I already have enough. Let me get. Seeing something quickly. Oh, okay. Come on, please. Last time I found 3 diamonds. Okay. Just blank paper. Let me see what it says. Please say something. Yeah, it does not. No, I don't want it. Okay. Let's go down here. Pretty big cave. Okay, creeper. There we go. Some light here. Need some. I want to get some stone. First, I want to make tons of these. Some more sticks. And some, I'm gonna make 2 stone pickaxes. I don't have an axe yet. That's fine. Guess with some iron. I'm still gonna need some more stone to build the furnace. So I can melt my iron. I left out some coal. Because I didn't want it. Okay. Bit of iron over here. Okay. So what I have. Okay, I know they say never to dig straight down, but I always do. That's all I want to do. This is some iron. Put a torch down, take this iron. So, a lot of iron. Wow. Whoa. Why do I see light? I want to continue digging from here. There we go. Perfect. Go over here. First, let's build the furnace. 18 iron. Wait, no, I need crafting table down first. Just gonna build a furnace. Okay. Whoa. Forgot that. No, please don't kill me, thank you. Okay, it's a lot of water over here. Let's see. Okay, should I go down here? No, I'm not going to because I see some coal, which I need. Here's a bit. Okay. I have 23 iron. That's gonna be good. some more on over there. Take these, more iron. Gold. Not take gold anyways. Find tons of iron. Okay. Any more coal? No. There's up there. Not sure what to do. Take this iron, start off by making a chest plate. An iron sword and an iron pickaxe. There we go. And a more iron over here. Why not? I'll just take gold. Wait, that's... Of course! It's probably just a sign telling me not to take the gold, so I will not. Hopefully I can find some diamond over here. Of coal. Okay. I was scared for a second. I thought I lost where I went. And all the iron stuff. That I'm not being good. Okay, let's put the rest of this here. Let's eat. Okay, I'm going to have 19 when I'm done. Oh wait, I already have some. Okay, so I'm going to have 22. No. Yeah. Let's see what's up here. Nothing really cool down there. Let's make helmet, leggings, and boots. So now I have full diamond armor. Iron armor. Let's make an iron axe. Two. Okay. Yeah, okay. There we go. Don't need to be here anymore. Well, I want to stay in this cave. You never know. I could find some things. But now, basically, what I need to find is obsidian. So, and also I need to find some flint so I can go to the nether.
Hi.
Bye. Not good. See this? Any diamond around? No, basically I need some flint, steel, and some obsidian. Okay. Oh, there we go, here's obsidian. Wait, no, I don't have a good enough pickaxe to get it. I need to find diamond. Some gold there. I really don't want it. Okay, let's see. Can I use wood for this because it's gonna burn? Let's get some of my cobblestone. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm just trying to make it past there. Because I could find something. If I fail, I'm probably gonna die. Gold. Oh, okay. Yeah. Sounds good. Of course, there's none over here. Actually, let's just there's so much lava over here. Why is there no gold? Oh, it's just more lava. Okay, wow. Okay. I was already here. try finding a different way because it's a pretty big cave. We could find something. Yeah, there's a dead end here. Oh, I don't know what to do anymore. Okay, I think I should leave the cave now. I think I am done. Yes, this is where I was before. And it's a skeleton. Wait, why am I using the sword? Okay. I want to go down here. Okay, yeah, nope, no point. For the skeleton. Let's get up here. Let's see. Okay, I'm just gonna wait, I need to check something quickly. What's in here? Okay, before I go down there, okay, some gold over here. Okay, it does not look like there's any diamond. Because I really need some right now. Three. Need exactly three. Be better if I get more. Three is pretty good. Okay, yeah. Actually, no, wait, let's go. I want to go check the big hole. There is lava. Let's see if there's something. Is there anything? If there is any monster over here, like a zombie that just hits me off, that's not gonna be good. Okay. Please say there's something over here that's worth it. Okay, there's more lava. How can there not be any diamond? And all of this, there's no diamond. I don't know what happened.